No one has ever done that. No one has ever done that in the history of Dota.